Hello, hello, Kenny Evans here. Topic of this video is what a girl thinks when a guy approaches her. We inside today. But before I get into this topic, I want to let you know this channel is all about helping both men and women be the best they could be in all aspects of their lives. The health, the wealth, the dating, the relationship, and the mindset. So I appreciate y'all being here. New people, welcome. Returning people, welcome back. If you have not already done so, definitely hit the subscribe button, hit that notification button so you know if I whenever I post new videos. Definitely like the video if you want to help out with the algorithm and the channel. And definitely share the video so you get this video and this information out to more people who could use it. This video and this information so we can make the world a better place for us, future generations. Let's touch on this topic a little bit. What a girl thinks when a guy approaches her. Obviously, this is very important to understand, so you understand what a girl could be thinking when, you know, you approach her. And understand what you should be, how you should be positioning yourself in order for you to get the best results. You know, you want to be positioning yourself in the best way so the girl's comfortable, she finds you attractive, you know, you seem like a good guy, fun, all these different things. And of course, I'm going to give you four things that the girl's thinking and then the bonus at the end. So definitely stay to the end for the bonus. Going to really help put everything together very nicely. Alright. Because we want to be the best we could be. And the best way to understand women is by understanding what they look for. And understand what they're thinking. You know, by understanding what they look for. Alright. So, I'm going to dive into this topic now. And appreciate y'all being here with me. First and foremost, what a girl thinks when a guy approaches her is all about understanding, is he attractive? She's going to go off of how you look. You know, from your face, to your body, to your outfit. Are you attractive? Because, you know, girls, a lot of them, they base their opinion of themselves off of how attractive a guy is who approaches her. So if you pass that test, that is a big deal for her, you know, because she feels, I got it. You know, I get good-looking guys approaching me, you know, so that's the first thing, or one of the main things they look at when a guy approaches. How attractive is he? Is he attractive? You know, for her own self-esteem and, you know, just to feel like, wow, he's a good-looking guy. So, first, foremost, how attractive is he? Second, is he dangerous? Because some girls have been with guys who've been good, attractive, but then maybe they were dangerous, they're abusive or controlling or, you know, whatever it is. And so attractiveness will get you some attention, but then they got to see if you're dangerous. And you can kind of see that by how you're looking in your face, your facial features, how you mean mugging, how you're walking, you have your fist clenched. You know, even when you talk, how do you talk? Do you talk more smooth or are you kind of angry and, you know, telling a woman, you know, in a more commanding voice? You know, do you sound dangerous or controlling or aggressive? You know, and you'd be surprised. Some guys talk to girls like that just because that's just how they want to talk to the girl, or maybe they're in a bad mood, but they find a girl attractive. You never know, man. Guys talk to girls, and a lot of different ways, you know. So is he dangerous? And obviously it's just what you're seeing, but also the facial, what she's seeing in terms of facial features, but also during the interaction, how you act, how you talk, and all that stuff. So is he dangerous? But then once you get past that, it's third thing she's going to ask herself is he fun? You know, and this is usually during the interaction. Are you smiling? Are you cracking jokes? You know, can you take jokes? You know, having a good sense of humor. All that is very important. Is he fun? You know, women want to know that too. And you kind of do that off the beginning of the interaction too. If maybe you're smiling at her, maybe you wink at her, or do something with, you know, just be kind of funny and goofy, you know, because girls want to have a guy who is attractive, who is fun or funny, and it's not that it's required, but you want to have a well-rounded personality, and girls want to have a well-rounded guy, you know, so having fun, especially if you're able to do it in the initial interaction, shows you could keep that up during the further interactions, you know what I mean? So that's always good, showing that you're a fun guy, you know what I mean? Very, very, very important. So I appreciate y'all making it this far into the video. Definitely, y'all are the real MVPs. If you have not already done so, definitely subscribe. Hit that notification button to be notified whenever I upload some new videos. Definitely like the video. I'm going to help out with the algorithm. Definitely share the video so you can get this video and this information out to more people who can use this video and this information so they can make this world a better place for us and our future generations. Excuse me. I need to get some water after this video. But yes. Fourth thing women are going to ask is he good in bed? You're an attractive guy. You're fun. Now, if you're, you know, able to flirt a little bit, you're going to be thinking about you in a sexual manner. Is he good in bed? Or if she finds you really attractive, she's going to wonder, is he good in bed? And that starts not just in the bedroom, it starts how you talk, you're flirting, how you look at her, how you talk to her. It's not the words you say, but it's how you say them, the energy, how you stand, you know what I mean, how you dress to a certain extent, you know, you show off your body a little bit, more fitted clothes, you know, have just more of a sex appeal towards you, you know what I mean, are you a sexy guy? You know, that's taking care of your appearance, your body, your clothes, but also how you carry yourself, you know. So all of that comes into play when it comes to the woman's mind, and when she's like, hey, is he good in bed? You know what I mean? So you got to keep that all in mind. You got to be the best you can be, and that's what we all about, being over here as strong men, you know, being the best we could be. You know what I mean? So, it's super important. Being a strong man. So, appreciate y'all. Now, we made it to the end of the video. And our bonus is very important here. Because it's going to tie everything up together very well. And ultimately, a woman's going to think, as a bonus, should she take you seriously? Should she take you seriously? You know, and again, that's you being well-rounded. You got the look, you're funny, you flirt, you know what I mean? You're looking good, you're talking good, you know, doing all the stuff, you're making her laugh, turning her on. All that's going to make her want to take you seriously because you're showing you're well-rounded. You're the total package, you know what I mean? And this is just off the first interaction because a lot of people go off of first impressions. I personally don't because, you know, some people could be faking the funk. Some people could be having a bad day, but a lot of people do. You know what I mean? Especially women. Sometimes you talk to a woman, you only get one shot. You know what I mean? And you fumble that one shot, you might not get another shot. Whether they never want to talk to you again, or they may never see you again. So that one shot could be important. You know, so when you show you the total package, women will want to take you more seriously. So that's very important. Should she'll ask herself, should she take you seriously? Now determine whether she wants to go on a date with you, she wants to sleep with you. You know, whatever you want her to do, if she wants to do it too, that'll determine it, if she takes you seriously. So that is very, very, very important. Women have to take you seriously if you want them to do what you want them to do. All right. So I appreciate y'all making it to the end of this video. We're all, you know, past the bonus. Definitely like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification button. Share the video so we get this video and this information out to more people who can use this video and this information. So you can make the world a better place for us and our future generations. Definitely let me know what you liked and disliked about the video, about the list, in the comment section. Respectfully, of course. Definitely share. Let me know what you want me to talk about in future videos. For sure, for sure. Because I make this channel, but I make it for you. So I want to know what you want to talk about. Donations are very much appreciated. Let me know if you found value in the video. Donations keep me motivated. They're going to help me bring higher quality videos. So definitely donate if you found value. Definitely look in the comments for different money making opportunities, whether it's cheaper things or more expensive things. Look in the comments. Find out what you think would be good for you and ways to communicate with me off the app and get paid for it. And get paid for doing a lot of different things. So check that out in the comments. And I hope to see y'all next week. I appreciate y'all being here. Y'all stay safe. I'll see y'all next week. Apply what you learned in this video. And, you know, you get some great results. And always remember, the strongest person is the happiest person.